cross would do a lot of damage.
Exciting.